I had a first cousin called Arthur McBride. He and I took a stroll down by the seaside, seeking good fortune, and what might the tide bring just as the day was dawning. Then after the resting we both took a dram, and we met Sergeant Harper and Corporal Cramp, and besides a wee drummer we paid up for camp with his rowdy dow dow in the morning. He said, "My young fellows, if you will enlist, a guinea you quickly shall have in your fist, and besides a whole crown for to kick up the dust, and drink the king's health in the morning. Had we been such fools far to take this advance, with a wee bit of money we'd have to run chance. Do you think it no scruples to send us to France, where we would be shot in the morning?" He said, "My young fellows, if I hear but one word, I instantly now will out with my sword, and into your bodies a strength will afford. So now, my gay devils, take warning." But Arthur and I, we soon took the odds, and we gave them no chance for to draw out their blades. Our whacking shillelaghs came over their heads, and paid them right smart in the morning. As for the wee drummer, we rifled his pouch, and we made a football of his rowdy dow-dow, and into the ocean to rock and to roll, and bade it a tedious returning. As for the old rapier that hung by his side, we flung it as far as he could in the tide. "To the devil I pitch you," said Arthur McBride, "to temper your steel in the morning."